I'm co-sponsoring this legislation, which would be an all crimes DNA database. In other words, like fingerprinting was to the 50s, 60s, and 70s, a DNA swab would be to crime detection today. This is a science, a technology that works. It is proven to exonerate people that are innocent and convict those people that are guilty. We had some dramatic, just sad testimony from law enforcement officers talking about crimes that had been committed against sexual abuse crimes against senior citizens, one 85-year-old woman that never should have happened, never had to happen, had this DNA data bank legislation been in effect in New York State, would not have happened. You know, back in Western New York, we, of course, suffered through the Amherst bicycle path rapist. Again, an innocent man spent 20 years in jail for crimes that he did not commit. And the guilty party was out enjoying life at that time and committing more heinous crimes. Had this legislation been in effect, had that individual been required to give it a DNA sample, many of those crimes that were perpetrated by the Amherst bicycle path rapist would not have happened. So I think this legislation is important. It's necessary. I would strongly urge my colleagues on the Assembly side to pass this legislation. It's been endorsed by just about every law enforcement officer and group and organization in the state of New York. They do this every day for a living. They know what they're talking about. The governor is on board with this, and this is something we have to bring home.